But then there's this one, uploaded by Kevin Temer, which is spectacular. This is basically what we would make Doofenshmirtz look like if we were doing a CG version of him. And the voice...
What, you don't like the fur?
I think that's Kevin Temer doing Doofenshmirtz. I think that's spot on.